Today, we have only 5% of workflows inside of organizations that are using autonomous agents. Think about the next 2 years, that number is going to grow to 40%. Processes are going to change, workflows are going to change. It means the role of the humans are going to change, and potentially just organizational design and how we think about organizational design of the future, that's also going to change. So the real models that actually get out there and get embraced by businesses are going to be models that actually amplify human intent, not replace it. When we talk about the whole human, I'm really referring to the intellect, the emotion, the values, the judgment, the execution in terms of what they do day to day. And the day to day needs to have safety, needs to have collaboration, have AI not as a threat, but an enabler. These agents and humans actually come together in what I would call a new enterprise operating system.